All right, you guys, do something sexy.
1, 2, 3.
A little tech rehearsal for Full Frontal Disco today.
And try not to fall. That's my biggest fear.
I have backup plans for every booking. I expect there to be cancellations, particularly with Go-Go Boys. They're a pain in the ass.
Okay. It's pretty tiny. If it doesn't work, we'll try something else.
That's gonna give me a muffin back.
Okay.
When I was in high school and I was young, knowing that I'm gonna end up in New York City one day, I remember thinking, wow, that's what it's like to really be gay and be in the big city and, you know, these underground clubs and this freedom of sexuality. It just seems so exciting and cool, and I wanted to be a part of that.
Mario is like a theremin for a club.
Just keep it light. Just remember, like, the slower you dance, the hotter it is.
That's why most people do what they do, where they find what they really love in life. It's usually more about the thing that they have realized that they're good at, you know?
My makeup artist did not show up. I'm missing 2 Go-Go Boys, and all my entire Love Nanny crew wants a drink.
He really loves to have people around him.
When he puts his mind to something, he's very determined, and he gets it done.
Are you still in love?
Mom, what are you showing you?
A picture of you when you were little.
At this point, I've been throwing parties for quite a long time, so, all right, I'm gonna be, you know, a 50-year-old club promoter. Like, you know, it's not that far off.
I don't even know what we're talking about anymore. Mario who?